yeah, absolutely no chance of avoiding the accidents. I said, weaving around, trying to get temperature into the tyres, and what's happened here, Paul?
Oh, he's just dropped it himself.
I think Ericsson hit us.
You can see how long it takes to get these cars into reverse.
That's where it came. Ricciardo reversed into him. Oh, dear. But he's going to try and dive down. And the inside, they have crashed! They've gone into each other!